Video. In this video, I'll be talking about the Chicago Bears Green Bay Packers game. Let's get started. Chicago Bears Green Bay Packers for Sunday. I'm expecting a good game, hopefully. Hopefully this will be a Bears win. The Bears are favored by 5 points. In a long time, the Bears are favored against the Packers. Defensively, the Bears just have to play sound defense against the Packers. Offensively, the Bears has to control the football from the Packers. They have to maintain the run. Mitchell Trubisky has to play a good game, not to do any turnovers. Just do what you can do to win the game. And like I said, on the defensive side of the ball, if they can get some turnovers, force the Packers to try to get back from the Bears in the game. That will be good to see. Offensively, like I said, Jordan Howard has to run the ball a lot, get a lot of yardage on the ground, throwing some passes with Trubisky. Hopefully he will do a little bit more this week than he did than I know that he did more 2 weeks ago against the New Orleans Saints, but the Bears could have won that game. The Bears can win this game. It's just they have to shut down Green Bay and their quarterback Hundley, because Aaron Rodgers is out. So if they're able to get the pressure on Hundley, the Bears should be able to win this game. This is the Game Is On 100. I am out. Later.